endless. We never do these songs. So like I said before, we had 2 weeks. I called Kirk. I said, come on tour. Come out, we'll do some Kingdom of Sorrow songs. He said, I'm there for you, rocker. I'll be there, and I appreciate him. This was called Enlightened to Extinction. You know, we had a lot of good late night hangs, late night chats on the bus on many far drives together. We were talking about Vinnie Paul and how friendly and kind and generous he was to all of us. And so we're going to, normally I don't want to, with Jasta, I don't like to play too many hatebreed songs because you could just come hear that shit at a fucking hatebreed show. We come here all the fucking time. But we want to do this one for Vinnie Paul. Tune down, extra heavy, Rizby style. So let me see every fist up high one last time. Thank you again for showing up tonight. Last breath. Yeah.
got to lube up his strings before this song.
Lube it up!
Lube it up.
Natural juice.